Teacher's Day, and I already received a few gifts today, so thank you so much. This is my first Teacher's Day in elementary school. Oh, thank you so much. Done with work now, and I am going to meet Lou. She's been looking for a skirt she needs for this weekend, so hopefully we'll be able to find it. Day, and we have a little lunch thingy to celebrate with my coworkers, and I'm on my way there now. I should be there soon because it starts at 3, and it's my first year celebrating Teacher's Day at a new school and as an elementary school teacher, so yeah. I just got back from the Teachers' Day meeting, and it was really nice. I mean, it was better than what I expected. They gave us a gift. I thought it was nice. Everything was really nice. And I didn't vlog much because I don't know the teachers that well, so I don't know if they would feel like very awkward with me filming around. But yeah, I think we all had a nice time. I just wish it was Friday. I didn't stay longer because it's not Friday and I have an early start tomorrow, so.
This is so cute! Oh. Like, seriously? This has to be one of the sweetest things ever. Can't believe the surprises continue.
It was like the sweetest surprise ever. Like, we didn't see it coming. I was about to leave and they didn't let me leave, so now I see why, and I want to thank everyone so much, seriously.
It has been a great way to celebrate Teacher's Day. We've been celebrating for a couple of days now, so yeah, I'm very, very happy and very thankful.
Good morning.
So today I have Tristan's birthday party later, so I have to get ready soon. It's gonna be like Ghibli themed, so I kind of have a themed outfit.
I'm really looking forward to try these two products I got from Miniso yesterday. It's going to be my first official time trying their makeup. Some candy.
Oh.